Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to add zoom in and zoom out effect for your images in seconds in CapCut. So let's get started. So currently I'm inside my CapCut workspace and I'm having two images over here. So first thing is just drag and drop your image over here. So once you've done that, just adjust the time frame of your image, and after doing that, just click on your image, and at the top you'll be having an option called as animation. So in this video animation adjust stuff, click on animation, and in animation you'll be having this in thing, and here you'll be having zoom 1, zoom 2 and zoom in. So if you haven't downloaded, just download that, and I'll just click on zoom 1 for now. So here you can see I just got a very fast zoom in effect, but this is so fast, right? And what if you want that zoom effect throughout the duration of your image? So for that, after clicking that effect, you'll be having something called as duration. So by default, it's going to be 0.5 seconds. Just increase the duration, and now you can see it basically has zoomed much more longer. So if you want that particular image to zoom throughout its entire duration like this till the last point, you can just increase this to the max. So now you can see this is what we get for that. And next is going to be the zoom 2. So this is what zoom 2 looks, and next is this zoom in effect. So this has this kind of effect, and for zoom out you are having this zoom out thing. Yeah, and in case if you want to increase the pace, you can just reduce the duration. That's it. So this is the easiest way how you can zoom in and zoom out your images in CapCut. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in programming and AI. Check them out, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.